Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Thank you.
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
All quiet? Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
These me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything. low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button. East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Eyes open, boss. Bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Contact me if you need advice. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Special ships guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks. Yeah, some high-value prisoners.
guards in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Prison area. The targets are there.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Come on, man. Let me out of here, please.
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Only take a second. Come right over here. Hey, you gotta let me out.
You let me out, too.
Can't stay here.
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
CP, this is Delta 4. We've got unidentified gunfire. Location unknown. Over.
This is CP. Understood. We are under attack. All units.
Oh,
Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. safe position.
Thank you.
Boss, get Paz onto the helicopter.
Hey, shouldn't the guy doing the check have been here by now? He ought to be open and everything. Leave the gate open. He must be running late. Should we do something? I gotta check the vitals of that prisoner, don't they?
Got nothing. Forget about it. Yeah, check.
You hear that? You need to hurry up your escape before they realize Paz is missing.
kamikaze.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Stay away.
Please select a landing zone.
Stay away.
Landing zone confirmed.
Snake, that area is a hot zone. You can fire its weapon too. Check the pause screen for details.
Marker placed.
Stop it.
Oh!
Battlefront!